Curtain number three, Tiffany, what's behind curtain three?
Is that a car? Okay, pretty good.
$15,000!
Yeah.
On this board, we have seven numbers. One has $500, one has $1,000, and one says win. The other four are zonks.
Hey, what's lucky H?
And that's your prize. But before you pick, I will ask you for three items in your house. Each time you show
me, number three, okay? Wow, I guess.
If we remove all three, then it's only one zonk.
She's straight up, January 3rd.
And that $15,000. First thing, here we go. An animal. Real, stuffed, or figurine?
Okay. Should be easy, right? Yeah. She has it, yeah, of course.
Wow, here we go.
The bear. Yeah, carry bear.
Clue number one.
Okay, woo!
Olive oil.
Oh.
Oh.
Exactly. Usually Italian or European people have
the drawing of the cartoon character. We'll accept either.
Oh, yeah, that is. Yeah.
Where are you guys? You in the kitchen right now?
Yeah.
Number four. Let's go to number four, sir.
Okay.
Last but not least.
Yes.
A clothes iron.
Oh. In modern day?
If you happen to have a clothes iron close by, then I would really question where are you, that there's a stuffed bear.
I tell you this. Wow.
Number seven. So now there's only one.
So that means I have 25%. Yes, come on. $1,000
and win. Pick a number, please.
Three.
Number three.
Thank you. Thank you. One, three, yes.
Do you keep number three? Or
yes.
Or do you take the sure thing with you right now?
No.
Tiffany, small box.
Oh! Decision. Nah, go for the cash, man. Go big or go home. $15,000 cash. 25%?
$2,500 to smartphones, earbuds, sure thing. Because if you're wrong, you may have a zonk or you may have $1,000 or $500.
Number three, man. No regrets.
Number three.
Yes.
Number three, Jonathan.
Mom? $15,000? No! It was six, the opposite side. Sorry, oh man, it's okay. No risk, no reward, man. What to come?